Warning, this video may contain foul language and dark humor, so if you don't give a fuck, here we go! And also, I am no expert on this topic, so take what I'm saying with a grain of salt, okay? Ray tracing has been in games graphically since 2018, don't quote me on that, bitch. Wolfenstein 3D that was created in 1992 used ray casting, which is almost the same as ray tracing, but a little bit different. So ray tracing is not a whole new technique that was created in the late 2010s. But apparently Apple used ray tracing in the 1960s to do some light calculations. No, not that Apple. I don't have a picture of him, but Arthur Apple? Or how is pronounced? Ape? Fuck it, it doesn't matter. They used ray tracing in the 1960s either way, so yeah, says Wikipedia, that is. Today, ray tracing helps to create more realistic lighting and also helps to render some voxel engines. No, not Minecraft, I think. And I don't know if I'm getting old, but I see almost no difference between this and this. By the way, this is the one who's ray traced. But ray tracing is a really simple thing to understand compared to rasterization. Well, I think. You shoot a ray from the camera and out in a direction for every pixel that's on the screen. If the ray hits an object, we check what kind of material the object has. And if the material has a reflection variable that is greater than zero, we shoot another ray from the point where the object was hit and out to the world again to see if another object was hit. We shoot this ray until it hits the light source, or we don't have any reflections left. We do some light calculations and yada yabba da hut, we get a pixel color that we can display on the screen. Easy. Ray tracing is supported on DirectX 12 and Vulkan, but I have no idea how either DirectX 12 or Vulkan work, and I'm not gonna learn it yet, so I cannot use the ray tracing pipeline. Neither do I have an RTX card, because money. So it makes no fucking difference if I would have learned this motherfuckers either way. So how are we actually going to do ray tracing without an RTX graphics card and DirectX 12 or Vulkan? Well, I just told you before that you shoot a ray easy. But we can also go in different ways of doing this. We can do an ray calculation in order on the CPU, or we can multithread, so some rays are calculated in parallel. Or, oh shit, or we could go one step further and send up data to the GPU and make the GPU do it all in parallel. Before I show you my implementation and fuck-ups, I want to say that if you want to see a more realistic way of actually implementing a ray casting engine, you can watch DiCerno's ray tracing series or Sebastian's video on ray tracing, because those guys actually know what the fuck they are talking about.
Okay, what's wrong here? Why? Oh, fuck. Okay, that's why. Yay. Yeah, this does not look right. Fuck, they are gone. No, they are not. What the fuck? I mean, it shouldn't make a difference. Maybe it should be... What the fuck? Okay. Okay, that works. Okay, first try, see if this works. And nothing.
Failure!
Fuck, man.
Oh my god! Let's fucking go! Ray tracing! The camera is fucked, but I don't care.
Ray tracing, bitch. And nothing is seen. Well, does it not work? No.
Fuck! Why?
Oh. Oh shit, what the fuck? I forgot to clean the screen. Now we have it again. So what the fuck is wrong?
fuck!
Fucking shit.
Okay, can I get different colors, please?
Yes! It's a fucking molecule, let's go!
Okay, first test on actually bouncing the fucking light.
And they are fucking gone.
I mean, it looks fucked, but I can see the fucking thing here. And I can see the thing there.
Oh, this motherfucker reflects this motherfucker. But it reflects it back. And then we have this motherfucker. I mean, my camera is kind of fucked. If I go up and down, it rotates the Z axis. And I have no idea why.
It does hit something because it's not white. But why does it get black? What the fuck?
Like, what?
What the fuck? What the fuck? I have not created these motherfuckers over there. It's this little motherfucker because it thinks it's like intersecting with itself. Fuck me. Holy fuck.
Yes, it looks good. It actually looks good.
And if I get too close, it's still fucked. But I mean, yes. Okay, we're gonna try to make shadows one more time. If it not works, I give up.
1 hour later.
Nope, I give up. Fuck that. I mean, this also looks kind of cool, though, so I'm kind of fine with this. Okay, let's see if we get OBB working. The lightning should be fucked, but yeah, I don't fucking care. Give me. That's not an OBB. Guys. Okay, it still doesn't work. What the fuck? Let's say it's up in the rotate. Holy fuck, it's in the rotate. Motherfucker. Yay. Oh shit, what the fuck? This actually looks kind of cool. Look, I can see the box over here, but it's here. Yay, we got triangles, motherfucker. Let's go. Oh yeah. And you know what that means? We can make any shape we fucking want. Okay, so we can't really just take any shape we want because here we have a pig. This is what it's supposed to look like. But we can only use maybe like 1,000 shapes. Yeah, there we have the pig. Ain't the best pig, right? That's 1,000 fucking triangles. Fuck, I'm lagging. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I have tried to make a quad tree. Okay, so editing JSON here. I'm just gonna quickly explain what an octree is. An octree is a box, and in that box is 8 other boxes, and each of those boxes are 8 other boxes. And we keep doing this until our desired depth is created. In this example, I will just do 4 boxes because 2D. And in the last box, we store a value or values. And in this example, we have our triangles. So instead of testing array against each triangle, we first check if the array intersects with the biggest box, and then we test against the other 8 boxes that are in that box, and then we test the 8 boxes that is in that box, and so forth until the last box. And then at the last box, we check if we hit a triangle. But I had so many problems with this, so I fucking rage quit. So if you can implement this, please tell me how the fuck you did it, because I couldn't find any good resources on this.
I can smell the failure!
Okay, back to the little we have left. Yes, bye.
But I just can't fucking do it, so we are just gonna try to render every single triangle once to take like a screenshot, and then we move around with rasterization or something. And then we are happy, and the video is done, and we are happy, yes.
1 hour later.
Okay, guys, I actually got it. Took some time. Fuck me, it's ugly though. Here we have the fucking pig. If I move back a little bit more, there we have the pig. Very fucking ugly pig though. But he's there. Wow. Yeah. It kind of works. It's lagging very much. 2 FPS. Whoa, I can see the camera over here. Whoa.
Now, some last points about this. Instead of doing the ray tracing the right way, I did a normal diffuse to check if the pixel was in shadow or not. And I did a specular ray tracing, I think. I will try to link all the collision videos and resources that I have used in this video in the description. Because I really don't want to share this awful fucking code that I have. Bah.
Well, yeah, fuck this project. Never doing this again. Maybe with Vulkan or DirectX 12, but fuck that. Nope, nope, nope. Shut the fuck up.
So ray tracing is not a whole... compared to rasterization...